What is going on, guys? It's Waffle here, and welcome back to some more Bugsnax. Now, last time we left off, we recruited another member to Snaksburg. I think that's the name of the town. We have, he's kind of like a rancher, so he's breeding different Bugsnax to try and, I guess, get the population up, but he also doesn't eat the Bugsnax, so I don't know what that guy eats. Yeah, okay, yeah, we're in Snaksburg. And then, of course, we also interviewed him as well as the farmer guy. Where are we at right now? BEFFICA. Well, this is where BEFFICA would go if we recruited her, which I definitely want to do. That's currently my pinned mission right now, so let's definitely do that. So I suppose we can go... Well, I guess if anything, we should go to bed till it turns to daytime. I don't know if I want to... sleepwalking again. I don't know if I want to go wake up BEFFICA like in the middle of the night, unless it'll turn to daytime by the time we get over there, but I guess we'll go to bed real quick. Let's turn it to like 5 a.m. Hopefully she wakes up around 5 a.m., right? And yeah, it's very sunrisey right now, so that's good. I think over here is where we go back. Yeah, Garden Grove. I think this is where BEFFICA was. So let's go talk to her, try and bring her back to Snaksburg. And we probably have to do some sort of mission to get her to come back. Let's talk to her.
Welcome back. Now that Philbo and WAMBUS are gone, there are way more snacks around here. Scan all the snacks here, fill up your journal, then we can swap deets. But don't be surprised if they're not all out at the same time. Bugsnax gotta sleep too.
Ooh. So maybe that's why we have the bed. We're able to sleep and then, of course, fast forward time and go to different parts of the day. Hold on, let's do this. I see something flying there. What is that thing? Sweetie fly. It zips around fast enough to evade traps, but eventually sets down to rest. Ooh, we did not see that last time, so that's good to know. What about the more info? BEFFICA says, don't be a sucker like them. I assume it's like a... Oh, what in the world? How do we get out of that? There you go. I assume it's like a, what do you call it? A hummingbird or something like that. At least it looked like it there. We have a, I forgot what the name of the burger thing was. I guess we'll see what that thing is. What is that thing down there? What is that? Oh, are those sleeping? No, it's a candy patch. What in the world? This pile of sugar and sticks is evidence of a Bugsnax. This Bugsnax seems to appear during the day, but not when it's raining. Ooh. Let's go see what that thing is. I don't go see what it is, just because we did not see that last time. We did not see the sweetie pie or whatever that thing was called. Bunger, that's what it's called. I love how they say their name. Now, what is this? Can I interact with this thing? All the sugar and sticks, evidence of a Bugsnax. Seems to appear during the day. So, is it referring to the sweetie pie thing, perhaps? Or the frieder things? Where did the sweetie pie thing go? Is that what it's called? I might be calling it by its wrong name. Shishka bug. I love all these different critters here. They're so weird and crazy. Yeah, okay, I already have maximum ketchup. Oh, and by the way, yeah, while editing last episode, I did figure out a way we could potentially get that pineapple creature so we could head back to the beach and see if we can catch one of those things and, of course, donate it. Oh, yeah, speaking of donate, yeah, we do need three more creatures, so I guess... I don't think we had a bunger last time, did we? So we need to get two bungers to knock into each other. Let's just get ketchup, yes. Let's see, there's one, and here's another one. Okay, let's see if we can lure the bungers to each other. Let's get that bunger. There you go, see if we can lure them into each other. Then, like, run into each other, basically. There we go, nice! Let me see. Oh yeah, I don't even need the net for them. Just pick them up. Boom, we got the bunger! Bunger! I guess we could do the same thing with the frieder thing up here, too, so... We get the snack trap, if I remember correctly. We get the snack trap. I think they're fries, obviously, so they're attracted to ketchup, just like the bunger. There we go. And then go back to the trap so we can activate it. Boom! Got the frieder again. Nice. And let's pick it up before it escapes out of the Pokeball, or whatever this would be. I kind of want to go up to there, though. Oh, there's the sweetie pie thing again. Hold on, I want to zoom in on that thing. Sweetie fly, that's what it's called. Oh, it's a lollipop! It's a lollipop with wings, of course. Oh, it's getting sleepy, or whatever it does. Dips around fast, blah, blah, blah. Don't be a sucker like them. So we need to find one more creature we can actually get. And there's that up there. And I don't know what to do with the candy patches or whatever those things we call that were at the ground. Need to see what we can do about that. Oh, whoa, whoa. Whoa, hot dog thing. What in the world? Weenie worm. Is it? It loves ketchup. It loves mustard. Lazy little worm. It's only motivated by ketchup. Ooh. So I assume just like the frieder. And it is scared of me just like the frieder. I assume we can get ketchup. Try and attract it into the trap. Where is it? Oh, it's very slow though. Oh, it loves the ketchup. You guys can. Oh, whoa, what was that? I think that was a strabby, but it looked pink. Weenie worm. I wonder if. Look at that. How do I catch that?
Weenie worm.
Catch it. That was a strabby, but it was pink. White Strabby, what? They're like different like strains of Bugsnax now? What? Might as well re-up on the ketchup. So we have like a, I don't know if that's like a shiny Pokemon or whatever you call it, but for a Bugsnax, we got a White Strabby. We got the Fryder, we got the Hot Dog guy. I kind of want to keep the White Strabby. I wonder what it does. Maybe, I'm like, maybe it just turns the guy's limbs into, oh, whoa. Okay, we kind of backtracked a little bit right there. Didn't mean to. I didn't think this would be a loading screen. Yeah, this is, look at that. We got the White Strabby on the, we got the White Strabby and the regular Red Strabby on the loading screen there. Interesting. Now we're over here in Flavor Falls. Oh. You guys, look at that. I don't think I saw that last time, but remember, we have the Buggy Ball now. Let's see, what's in there? Go inside of there. Where does it come out at? Oh my god! Look at that giant thing! Catch it! What in the- it's like a sandwich! Sandopede speeds along, crashing into things. It won't slow down until it's broken up. Whoa! Philbo says, what a leader! Does anyone want to get a- or anyone else get the urge to follow it around? Yeah, I kind of want to follow it around. It's got a huge path around here, though, it seems. There's like another critter up there. What was that? Wait, what in the world? Hidden around Flavor Falls, not quite as healthy as you think. There's like a literal bag of pretzels up there. So can I catch that thing? There's so many new Bugsnax around here. Oh, jeez, there's that Sandopede again. No, Sub-Sandopede. What? I guess you could scan the whole thing and you could scan just one segment of it. Oh, what is that now? Veggie bits. This pile of veggie chunks is it evidence of a Bugsnax? So I guess, yeah, these are like, oh, white carrot thing. How did I catch it last time? Hold on, let's retrieve the snack trap. Now we're getting a lot of like Bugsnax capturing going on right now. There we go. Yeah, it takes a while to get the trap back. Oh. So how do I, what do I, oh man, it knocked me into the sky. Holy. Scan six types of, well, we did the thing for BEFFICA, which is good. Scan six different types of Bugsnax. And we're trying to catch some over here so we can get a full backpack. I just want to get that carrot thing caught, though. Look at that thing. It's white, it's rare. Boom! We got it! 10 seconds, boom. White Rootle! Yeah, I really need to learn the names. Rootle! Veggiebits, and those are white, though. See, that's a regular Rootle Veggiebits thing there, and this is a white Rootle Veggiebits. So I guess, yeah, that candy we saw on the ground, here's another thing over here as well. I guess it just shows, oh, and there's Strabby back there as well. Oh yeah, where's my Buggy Ball at? He's like inside or something. Oh, there's another thing right there. There's another Strabby. I love the Strabby, by the way. Do you guys know that they have a plushy Strabby that they sell? I'm not even joking. It's an actual plush. Oh, it just goes through. Oh, but what is that? Is that a thing of like a rack of ribs? What is that? Oh, is that? So do I have to go to the other side to get that now? Maybe. But yeah, they actually sell a Strabby plush that you could buy. I think it's like $25 or something like that, but it's hilarious. I kind of want to buy it just for the memes. But there you go. So it's on the other side there. Let's see if I can spook him back into that. Oh, I caught something. What? Wait, what did I catch over? Oh, no! What happened over here? Hold on. Pinkle? Is a jar of pickles or something? I don't know. What happened? Oh, what is this now? Ranch dressing? Was this here last time when I just didn't see it? Might have. Hold on. So, if I get the Strabby back, there you go. Or, the Buggy Ball back into there. How do I get that rack of ribs or whatever to, go? Oh no! It launched me in the air again! Oh, okay, he's on the other side now. That's good. Oh, something happened. I don't know what happened. Something's in the trap. Oh, there it is! There's the thing. Hold on. I want to scan the thing. What is it? Ruby Peel Bug. I didn't narrow. Hold on. Get out of the thing. Go to the snack trap and catch it. Yes, we got it. We got the Ruby Peel Bug. Oh my gosh. Out of room. What? Oh no. What happened? Weenie Worm, Pinkle. Oh man, I wasn't paying attention. I thought, I didn't know we already had a full thing. Oh yeah, because we picked up the Pinkle. Now what do we, I guess we can get rid of the Bunger. It seems relatively, you know what, the Fryder. Sure you want to release this Fryder, yes. So is there any other way? Now where's the Fryder at now?
Peel bug.
Yeah, I don't know. I guess the Fryder's back in its home area, maybe? I don't know. Oh, there's the thing there. Hold on. Retrieve the Buggy Ball. There you go. The sound of glass breaking. Can I just pick that up? Well, I can't, because, okay, release the... Yeah, I don't want to pick it up. I assume if I do that, it won't happen, right? Oh, I should have... Oh, yeah, I've already scanned it. check this thing. Let's see. How many critters have we... Because we have, like, 13 critters here or something like that. Where is it? Snack pack? No, that's my backpack. It does look like you can... Oh, this is where you release it. Okay, this is good to know, but... is it this one? Bugapedia. This is it right here. Garden Grove. Scanned 6 out of 9. Captured 5 out of 9. Ooh. Hold on. No, that's Garden Grove. Flavor Falls. That's where we are right now. Flavor Falls. There's 13. Yeah, 13. Oh, there's that flying thing. I didn't scan that thing just yet, but there's another thing there. There's something there, something there, something there. Kind of want to see if there's any other, like, random thing, because we can scan more than just bug snacks. We can scan... Let's scan the ranch dressing thing. The sauce is revolting, but some snacks seem to love it. Yeah. Ooh, we could probably... Maybe we could, might want to check this thing. Is that sandwich attracted to it? I know some people put ranch on sandwich. It is! Loves ranch. Loves, I assume that's mustard. Same thing with this sub-sandopee. And this is the whole thing, I guess, right here. The sandopee. That's the whole giant thing. Speeds along crashing into things. It won't slow down until it's broken up. These are actually separate bug snacks that work together as a sandopede. So yeah, it is... Like, I don't know how to explain it. I guess kind of like a... If I want to make a Pokemon reference, it's like a Doug trio or a Diglett or whatever, where it's basically... It's technically one Pokemon, but it's made of like two Pokemon slash three Pokemon for the Doug trio. Let's see if there's anything else around here for me to scan, though. I can scan the bush. Hiding bush. A bush that... Oh! Smaller bug snacks can hide in. Larger bug snacks will bounce off of and scare whatever... I think we already scanned that before. Sounds familiar. Did I already go inside? Yeah, that's how we got up there. Is there anything in here I can scan? What about that thing? Yeah, what is that? It's like a pickle jar. That's like an actual jar of pickles. Is that where that one thing was? Oh, can I pick it up? I've got it. Wait, what do I do with this thing, though? Is that a thing I can... I don't know. So, can I fill this thing up with, like, sauce or something like that? No. I don't know what to do with a pickle jar. What do I do with this now? I don't know, I assume I can't do anything with it, so maybe I'll just drop it, so... There you go, I'll put it in here just for safekeeping. What about these things? Oh, this is a... statue of the pickle jar guy! Is the pickle thing like a crab? Like a hermit crab? And the jar is like its shell? Is that what's going on here? I think that's what's going on right here, hold on. Oh, can I scan the jar? No, I can't scan the jar, but I can scan this thing. Strange statue, these statues must be hundreds of years old. Ooh. What about- oh, there's a, oh, it doesn't say what it is, it just says strange statue, but we know it's a Strabby. Must be hundreds of years old. Yeah, see, I need to scan more of these random inanimate objects and stuff like that. Oh, Strabby's being picked up on the thing. Oh, it kind of glows a little bit if you could scan it. Like, look at that. It's like, oh, scan me, hater. So yeah, I definitely want to look around as a big picture view. See if there's anything we can scan that'll give us hints and clues to potentially find- Oh, whoa, something happened over there. What happened? Something got caught or so. I have no idea what happened over there, but I can go pick it up in like 8 seconds, but I've got a full backpack. I can't pick it up. Man. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa! Inchworm or inch wrap? Oh, no! What happened? It knocked me into the sky. Holy. Oh, that's how we pick up the sandwiches. Ooh. Interesting. It's knocking them all over the place. Holy. I want to read about... It's, as long as it's under dirt, it can't be caught, but it can't dig through solid objects. Interesting, it's like a lettuce wrap sort of thing. Philbo says it's gluten-free. I think it means it doesn't have a butt. What? Gluten? Gluteus Maximus? I guess that's what he's going for there. There's that flying thing. Is that an olive? Green lawlive. Latches on to snacks and traps with this upsettingly long tongue. Yeah, we saw that thing steal our trap one time, I think. So that's good we scan that thing. Is there anything else around here? I guess we can fill up our snack, Pedia or whatever the thing was called. Let's see, what's it called? Bugapedia, that's what it's called. Flavor Falls, that's where we are right now. There's three creatures we haven't scanned just yet. One of them's like a... I don't know what that is. There's like a circular thing in there. There's one we haven't even seen, I guess that's what this would be. But yeah, look at that, it shows a silhouette. So I guess that kind of helps. Oh, whoa, whoa. That's just the inchworm, isn't it? Yeah, or whatever, the inch wrap. Oh, this goes to another side, though. There's like a bridge, and then it goes into a cape. What in the... Uh-oh. Oh, the music got kind of crazy right here. Uh-oh, whoa. What was that sound I just heard? I heard something groaning. Uh-oh. There is something behind this, like, gateway that I'm seeing right here, you guys. I don't know what in the world. What is this? Is that maybe where Elizabeth is, maybe? I don't know. Guess we'll have to come back later whenever we learn more information. I can't scan it or anything like that. Can't scan anything else here either. Hmm. Yeah, I don't know where these last few creatures are that we need to scan, but maybe we can come back here a little bit later. I don't want to spend too much time here and get too distracted. What about over here? Oh, whoa, something happened. Oh no, it's just me getting, I guess I can get some more ranch. Seems like you can only get ranch over here, so there you go. So we got ranch, we got chocolate. I wonder if we get like barbecue sauce. We already saw we can get, mustard. I wonder how many different sauces there are. There's gotta be a ton of different types of sauces. But let's go back to BEFFICA. She wanted us to go, I think, just scan. I don't think we had to catch those creatures. We just had to scan those creatures. She just wanted us to scan like three different, or six different creatures. And now we have to return to BEFFICA. How about you want to catch up, though? Re-up on that until it's up to full. What about over here? Can I say, scan the mound of dirt? Buried Bugsnax. These Bugsnax had been planted in the ground like crops. So what do you do with, what happens with Bugsnax? Do you bury Bugsnax again? Yeah, it's like a pinkle. Pinkle strabby. Do they grow out of the ground? Do they breed like animals? Like, what in the world? Hopefully the game answers our questions. That's all I can say, right? Got bungers and stuff over here. Yeah, let's just continue on to BEFFICA. Let's go tell her, hey, we scanned like a bunch of creatures. Let's see what she has to say about that. I've scanned all of the grove snacks.
OMG, you really got them all. I knew I picked the right Grumpus. Not that I'm surprised. After all, I've read all your articles. Even if I don't believe in the Grumpa Cabra or whatever, your interviews were always on point. Good picks, too. You've got a way of digging up the truth out of the lies. But enough about you. Let's talk BEFFICA. I want you to use that journalistic instinct to find out what my favorite bug snack is. And feed it to me, Obvs.
Okay. Well, we just have to figure out, so can I interview her or what? Let's eat, let's chat. Let's chat.
That Wambus guy is married, but his wife totally wouldn't come farm with him. So tragic.
Oh, that's drama right there. So how do I scope out and catch BEFFICA's favorite bug snack? Feed BEFFICA. Wait, I already did it. It says 1 out of 1. Feed BEFFICA her favorite bug snack. But what is it?
Later.
So I've got the bunger. I've got the, how do I check? Here we go. I've got the white shrabby. I've got the white, what? I don't say what its name is there. I really need to learn these guys' name. So crazy. There, here it is right here. White shrabby. Where's the other one? Rudel. White Rudel. 10,000 calories. Oh my gosh, it actually is like a rare thing. 10,000 calories compared to the regular Rudel at 2,500. Loves ranch. They both love ranch. Hmm. I wonder if there's blue cheese here as well. We have one creature here in Garden Grove we have yet to, three creatures we have yet to discover. Captured 5 out of 9 of them. If she likes anything, it's probably going to be one of these, because she's in Garden Grove right now, so she either likes the bunger, the frider, the, oh wait, what is this thing? I never read it. Oh, it's meaty type weenie worm. Meaty and aggressive for the bunger. And frider don't even have any, like, classifications up there. That's kind of weird. 36,000 calories! What? 25,000! And somehow the lollipop is a measly 2,600. What? 400 for the white shrabby. I think that's the same as a regular shrabby, right? Yeah, red and fruity. I guess red is an actual type. And this one's just fruity. And this one's meaty for 15,000. I forget how big that thing was. What about, like, that lettuce wrap? How many calories is that? 20,000 calories! Oh my gosh! That thing looks crazy. Look at that. Ugh. Well, it was burrowed underground, so you couldn't even actually see it until now. Those are its eyes right there. It's green, it's aggressive, it's burrowing. I love these, like, little descriptions. I think I already read the descriptions. What about the pack of pretzels? Hidden around from Flavor Falls on... Oh yeah, we already read that. Don't have any types there. You think it'd be, like, salty or something like that, right? Or crunchy. 38,000 calories. Golly. Now, what is... What... I can feed her right now. I guess I can go inside of her cave and see what she likes. See if she has, like, a book or something. Oh, wait.
That's my diary, you sweeb! Keep your paws off of that!
Yeah, because I know she had a diary here. I thought I could read it and be like, oh, I love bungers or... I don't know why. I love bungers. I don't know. Maybe she does love bungers. Anyways. Oh, wait. She's got the... She likes the hot dog guy. Where is it? There it is. Weenie worm. She's got it, like, on her cave wall. Can I scan that? I can. BEFFICA has drawn this bug snack on a wall. Surrounded by little hearts. She seemed to be very taken with it. Yeah. Obviously, she loves the... What about that thing? I can't scan that. Yeah, I need to remember I can scan everything. There's a solitaire. Bed. Befica's dying to scan her diary, but I can't read it or open it. Somehow she knows that I'm, like, interacting with it, which is kind of crazy. OMG. My favorite snack is Totes the Weenie Wheel. I guess I could have scanned the scene and figured it out that way. I knew it. I knew you had to go to the diary and it'd tell you. And then we just scan it and then boom. Or either that or just look at the cave wall and it says, oh, I love the weenie worm. Favorite bug snack is Totes the Weenie Worm. I would eat them all day, but that Wombus guy keeps scaring them away. This is why I live alone. Befica. Well, that Wombus guy is gone now, so he's not scaring him away, as she said earlier, so that's good. They're not even in this area. They're in the other area. Garden Grove. No, they are in this area. What? Where did we catch that? I thought we caught it in Flavor Falls. I don't know, we were in both areas. Maybe I'm just getting confused or something like that. By the way, the FOV field of view seems really wide. Let me see if I can fix that. It's at 90 right now. I guess I'll set it down to 80. That way it's not as wide picture view as it was just a moment ago. Maybe that's going to look a little bit better for you guys. And it was to talk to Befica now that we figured out her favorite, but actually just feed it to her, right? Yeah, let's eat. Boom. Oh my gosh, we got so many. There's Bunger. There it is right there, Weenie Worm. And then I could choose which limb turns into a hot dog. So which one do we want? Let's do an arm or something like that. Right hand. Here we go. Oh, it just turns into the wiener itself.
Good answer. You really get me. I know you're just doing this stuff for me because you want me back in Snacksburg, but I don't mind. If you really want to be besties with me, I want some dirt. Wambus acts totally mysterious before he goes to bed around 10 every night. I want you to find out what he's up to and tell me. If you don't want to wait around, you can always just take a nap until it's time.
10 p.m. Want to advance time? Press that on a bed. It says on a bed. Can I do it on any bed? I can. Okay, I thought I had to do it on my own bed. So I could do it on anyone's bed. So 10 p.m. Midnight fight. Well, I guess the best thing I could do is fight. Can I see what time it is right now? Is there a way to check? If there is, I don't know how. That's the trap. Or like inventory or whatever. Here's Snaktooth Island. Golly, we've only covered like a little bit. Garden Grove. Flavor Falls. That's where we were earlier, and then Garden Grove is where we are now, Snacksburg, Simmering Springs. So there's a lot over here, you guys. There's like different like districts of Snacks, Snaktooth Island. And there's a few. We've actually discovered like most of the Grumpuses so far. Holy heck. I wonder how short this game is. I hope it's not too short, because I'm loving this game. And you guys are loving it as well in the comments. You guys are like wanting more and more and more of this game, which I definitely do agree with, because it's so. I don't know what it is about this game. It's just different, I guess you could say, from everything else that we're playing. So it's a nice breath of fresh air. And look at all this Bugsnax we have on the screen right now. Frieders. We got the white Roodle. We got the white Strabby. We got the regular Roodle. The regular Strabby. The Crabble. Or Crapple? Which one was it? I forget which one it was. Oh, then yeah, we need to, hold on. Where is that mission at? I don't think I have to have the mission selected for me to do it, right? Hold on. Yeah. We could donate three more Bugsnax over here. And I kind of want to do. Because this guy is a rancher, maybe we could do the white Roodle and the white Strabby. Oh, they're talking back there. I guess we could do them, because at least I'm not going to feed it to anyone. And maybe these are rare, so maybe he'll be able to breed them together if I find another white Roodle and another white Strabby and get that population back up. If you can breed them or plant them or whatever. Like I said earlier, I don't know how you get the population of these guys back up. But this guy knows, apparently. Let's give him the Roodle and the Strabby. And then, I don't know what I gave him before, but I guess we can give him a Bunger. So there you go. The size of your heart has grown, and so has your inventory space. Keep donating to keep growing. Ooh. So now our backpack can hold more Bugsnax, right? Hold on. Wait, hold on. How do I? Yeah, on the left. Oh, we can hold 8 Bugsnax now. Whoa. We were able to hold only 6, but now we can hold 8. That's good. So that incentivizes us to continue donating more. But you know what? Can I continue donating more? I guess I could just talk to him. Hey there, Gramble. What in the world? Let me see what he has to say about us donating the Bugsnax. I've made my donation.
Oh, they're all so cute. Thank you so much. Hopefully my little ones will settle down. Maybe I can even start training them again.
All right. Well, that's empty nest mission complete. Let's see if I can talk to him again. Not really. Let's chat.
I've been trying to breed Bugsnax together. It's been real tricky because they don't got any obvious, bits to them.
That's one way to say it, I guess. Goodbye.
Bye.
There you go. I think it's way too early in the day. Is there like a clock somewhere I could look at? I just want to see what time it is. Look at him prancing around with a strawberry look. And I could turn his, I assume I could override, like, his strawberry legs into, like, a pickle if I wanted to, or a peel bug if I wanted to, right? And I don't think I want to do that just yet. I'll keep those in my inventory, but I suppose we could head back and try and find the other, Bugsnax that we have yet to find in the other locations. But, maybe we'll go back to the beach and do that, because, like I said, I do know how to get the strawberry now. So maybe, nothing here. I can scan. Can't scan my own ship, unfortunately. And the same thing over here, right? Yeah, 5 a.m. noon, 5 p.m. midnight, and don't sleep. Okay, don't sleep. There we go. All right. So yeah, I don't know how to specifically come here between 10 p.m. and 1 a.m. to see what Wambus does, the farmer guy. I guess I could talk to him? What can I talk to him about? Do you need help? I guess I could help him. Let's see what he needs. Oh, and he's got the ranch now. I assume because I discovered the chocolate, he had the chocolate, we saw that. And because I discovered the ranch, now he has the ranch. So that's interesting. Let's see if he needs any help.
Howdy, stranger. I could use your help with something. See, nobody's figured out how Bugsnax reproduce, but I got an idea. I think I might be able to garden them, grow them in the dirt, like plants.
We did see he was trying to grow shrabbies in the pickle guy at his old farm. It was like a jar of pickles, like sticking out a mound of dirt, but nothing came out of it, I think. How'd you come by that theory? Sounds unlikely. Yes, dude, number one, how'd you come by that theory?
Well, half of them look like fruit, but I reckon there's more to it than that. I've seen Bugsnax crawl out of the dirt that weren't there before, fresh and gooey-like. Seems promising to me. All I need to start off is a root and a fruit. Should be simple enough.
So a rootle and a strabby might be good? Plant a root Bugsnax, plant a fruit Bugsnax. Well, we had them, and I just donated them. Well, let's go back to, Man, I need to remember the name of the Bugsnax, and I need to remember the locations. Garden Grove. No, that's not it. The Falls. Whatever it was called. Falls. That's where we need to go to get the... We could probably get Shrabbies here, too, right? I don't know, maybe. Yeah, these guys apparently only come here during a certain part of the time, or certain part of the day, but I guess they still come around this time of day, so that's good. Let's continue going this way. I wonder if I can fast travel. I doubt I can. If I can... Oh, wait! Oh! Bottom left, I'm blind. Bottom left has a clock, so that's how I can see. And there's another. Oh, yeah, that's how we got the hot dog last time. Is a hot dog a. Oh, there's another white strabby. I wonder if I get a. Hold on. I know I. Boom! Nice! And remember, we have 8 slots for Bugsnax now, which is great. So let's do that. Boom! Catch him! No! Well, he's going around. Let me get the ketchup. There you go. Hit the trap with the ketchup. He's going to squirm around. He's going to get into the trap. We'll catch another one, I guess. I don't know if this is... It looks worm-like, you know, and worms go into the ground, so... I don't know if that's a root type. I'll grab them anyways. We already had a weenie worm beforehand, but there you go. Well, we have a white strabby now. I kind of want to get a regular one. I kind of want to donate this one, even if I can't. Flavor Falls, that's what it's called. But I guess we'll get a rootle, and we'll get a regular rootle, by the way, not a white one. Even though they... I guess they... aren't as rare as I thought, because we just saw another white strabby right there, so that's kind of interesting. But, there's a regular rootle, sign of a rootle being here. There's another white rootle. Sandal. If that's what he's saying, I don't know. Let's get a... Oh, there's the pickle jar again. So, hold on. Let's get the trap. We already saw the little strabby. Oh! You already saw the strabby come out. Let's hide behind the rock, or just away from him in general. There we go. Perfect! Boom! Got him! Got the other strabby. Shrabby. Now, what do I do with the pickle jar guy? Do I just pick him up? What happens? Did I ever scan one before? Pinkle. Yeah, I think we already scanned it before. The jar protects it from capture. Perhaps it can be grabbed and or grappled another way. Yeah, I guess that's why we saw the pickle jar like out on its own, and I was like, oh, it's like a hermit crab or whatever. What does this say? Gramble says I tried to hug one, but it was too jarring. Wow. All right, so we know its path right here. I need to get something to knock into it to break the jar off of it so we could actually... Oh, I've got maximum ranch dressing. And the jar over here disappeared. Whoops! I guess I can't get the jar from there. There's another strabby. What's over here? Oh, this is where we fell down, right? Oh, and I get the pretzel thing now. Can I get that? Oh! Oh, I almost got it right there. What? Got it! The twisty snack pod. Oh, you know what? Whenever it turns to 10 p.m., we need to go over there and see what Wambus is up to. But I want to find another rootle, and we've only ever seen him in that one location. Oh, whoa, weren't we over here already? No, we were at the top part of this. What is this? This is the bottom part of that weird cave or whatever we saw. What is this? Scan that? No. Oh, I can scan this. Oh, what's that? Stone Grumpus face, evidence of an ancient Grumpus activity. Did they live in this cave? What? There's another jar guy there, but oh wait, he doesn't have- oh yeah, he does have a jar. There's a intrap. What about the jar guy? Pinkle, yeah, we already have him. Caramel goop! This sticky glob is evidence of a Bugsnax. It seems like this Bugsnax only appears when it rains. So we need to wait until that one comes out, or whenever it rains, which... And that's the Grumpus face that we saw, or we just scanned. Ooh, it's gonna attack me, it's gonna attack! Ow! Ew, look at that thing. Stone Grumpus face. Oh no, it's angry at me! Oh, it knocked me into the sky! And I can see another Strabby there. The statues must be hundreds of years old. Oh, there's the Pinkle. Wait, what? Oh, strange statue again, yep. Alright, I guess we can exit out of that. Can I go into the Grumpus face? Is that an entrance? No. Oh, whoa, whoa, get this out of here. Put away, there you go. Yeah, I don't think we can go into there. Alright, I guess we'll go this way. Is this just gonna take us out of here? Oh, can I fit through this? Oh, I can. Okay. Well, it's almost, it's at 6 p.m. right now, so it's starting to get dark. Let's go see if those Roodles have come out. And if so, alright, I guess if I- Oh, wait, hold on, I see a Roodle, I see a Roodle. We just barely see it. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, I think we've basically got him, we just have to wait for him to unburrow. Okay, there he is. Boom! I love how it, like, glows our watch. And we can actually see whenever they're in the trap. That's good to know. We could be nice and far away from them. And look at that, we have 7 Bugsnax right now. We can still catch one more. And then we'll have a full backpack. I just need to go see if we can talk to Grampus or Gram, whatever that guy's name was, and see if we can donate more Bugsnax. Probably have to wait a little while, because I want to get more inventory space, so. Yeah, it's 6:40-something p.m. right now. We've got plenty of time. I guess, and I can't sleep or anything like that either. If I slept, I could just turn it to like 5 p.m. or midnight or noon or 5 a.m. Or just not sleep at all. I can't advance time like 1 hour at a time or anything like that, unfortunately. Which makes sense. It's not like you just... Well, I guess you take a nap. That's probably how you control it. Plant a root Bugsnax in the garden. Here we go. So, I could plant... so, any of these count, huh? Oh, wait, no. The Ruby Peel Bug counts as a fruit. The Strabbies count as fruit. And the Roodle counts as a root, obviously. So, let's do the Roodle. And you know what? Let's put a regular Strabby. Boom! Let's return to Wambus. Oh, and he's over there by the campfire. Look at him. Nice. Let's go see what he has to say about that. I agree. Can I sit down with you guys? I don't know. I don't think so. Anyways, let me talk to Wambus. I planted your snacks.
Thank you kindly. I'll get those Bugsnax growing. You'll see.
Another fine day behind us.
Yeah, it's about 7:30 p.m. About another 2.5 hours until you do something suspicious. Oh God, I'm on fire! Oh no, I'm cooking. I'm coming up. Oh, you guys gonna help me out? I'm on fire right now. Ow! Oh, okay, it went out. That's good. Anyways. Yeah, we still have to wait a little while. I don't think we can speed through time, right? So I guess I'll just have to sit around here for a little while and let me talk to Philbo. What should I do? I guess I could do that. We'll see what he has to say about that.
Find the other Grumpuses, find out what they know, and convince them to come back to town.
Yeah, I've already been doing that. I'm talking to BEFFICA.
Good one.
Nothing like getting toasty.
Yeah, I don't. Is he making fun of me because I just got on fire? I don't know. Anyways, let me just wait around for a couple minutes. I assume yeah, it seems like 1 in-real-life second is like 1 minute in-game. So yeah, literally a couple minutes till it turns to 10 p.m. And then we'll follow around Wambus and see what he's up to, so. Oh my god, look at all these guys. The ones that we donated are just kind of hanging out around here. There's the Crabble. Or Crapple. I keep calling it Crabble. But there he is right there. Curious Snack that likes... Did I ever scan the white Strabby? Exactly like the Strabby in every way except its pale color. Huh. Oh, I guess I could... Can I... I don't know if I can still donate anything. Oh, I can! Donation campaign. 12! Well, you didn't officially say, oh, I need 12 of them, but I guess I can still donate, so... Ruby Peelbug, Weenie Worm, Pinkle, just kind of empty our inventory and... Oh, they're already appearing back there, do you guys see that? And there's another white Strabby, perfect! So now, we're at 5 out of 12, and then we'll get more inventory space when we do that. Nice! Oh, and then the doors and stuff over here shut. Whoops. Did that just happen? It might have happened just because it just turned to like 8:30 or 8 o'clock or something like that. But about another minute or so until Wambus does something suspicious. So let me just wait around in these bushes here until it turns to 10 p.m. I guess back 9:55 p.m. now. Almost ready to go see what he's up to. I assume it's... Oh, there you go. Now it's 10 p.m. What is he up to? Where is he? Oh, he's gone. Probably shouldn't have been hiding behind the bush. Probably should have at least kept my eye on where he was. Oh, that's maxed out. Chocolate not maxed out yet, but it will be. Boom. No, almost got it right there. Where is he? Where's his house, though? Is this it? No? Oh, yeah, this is it. Triphony and Wambus?
Yeah. Farming didn't go so well today. Soil's depleted. But I won't give up yet. I wonder how your day is going. Oh, Triffy, I miss you so much. I would hug your cactus facsimile, but it would only hurt me further.
Oh! Oh, it doesn't care about me here. What was I doing again? Wait, didn't I already do his thing?
I'm good for now, thanks.
Yeah, exactly. I guess he doesn't care that I was just watching him.
Stranger.
So I was kind of joking earlier in the series. I was like, oh, the person he likes is a cactus because it looks... He's got that one picture. Because the person looks green, but they literally are a cactus. I guess his wife left him? And now he misses her so much he dressed up a cactus with her, like, clothes, her vest here, her hat. Doesn't have an orange nose, though. It's green there. But I don't know what to think. Can I scan that thing? I can. Wambus gets lonely sometimes. I don't know how I feel about that. That's... I kind of want to do something about it. Like, can we find her and bring her back? You're like, oh, you guys can make fun of it, oh, but like, he misses his wife. Like, he misses her so much, he's got this, like, cactus meme going on here. I don't know, like, I would joke about it and stuff, but I feel bad for him now. I kind of want to go, I guess we got to Triffany about, or BEFFICA. Triffany's the cactus person. But I guess we can talk to BEFFICA about it, but I don't know. I just feel bad about the whole situation, honestly. And I want to see if I could do something about it. Well, we're over here in Garden Grove. Let's talk to BEFFICA. I discovered Wampus' secret, and it's kind of a sad secret, not a funny secret, but I discovered a secret nonetheless.
OMG, Wambus has a fake cactus wife? Like he wasn't prickly enough already. 10 out of 10 perf dirt. Snacksburg sounds way more fun than sitting around in this cave. I thought it'd be relaxing, but it's totes boring. Plus, I don't know nearly enough about you yet. I'm just itching to dig up more dirt. See you around town, bestie.
Man. See, she's the type where it's like, oh, I need more gossip and drama and stuff going on. Well, yeah, we got BEFFICA back to, oh, and she's got a thing in her wall. Crispy snack pot.
Snack pot.
Snack pot. But yeah, I take it differently than she did. Like, I want to go find where Triffany is and see if I could bring her back. Maybe we could do that. I'm pretty sure that's got to be one of the missions up here. Possibly for Wambus to find his wife, bring her back to Snaksburg, and have them reunite, maybe. That'd be pretty fun. And I think we could interview BEFFICA, but I think this episode's getting pretty long, so maybe we could save that for next episode.
How you doing?
Hey there, Gramble. Does he have anything to say about the things that, I don't think so.
Bye!
Let me donate the bag of chips over here. There we go, we're halfway to the goal right now. But look at all these guys here. There's a ton of different Bugsnax in his ranch. Well, they're not all over here. Some of them are missing. I don't know why. I'm like, I can pet them! I can pet the bag! I'm petting a bag of chips! Oh!
Shishka Bug!
Shishka Bug and the Strappy.
Strabble!
Oh my gosh! Oh, some of them are inside the thing. Okay, that's why.
Hail bug.
Peel bug. Oh yeah, look at that. They're inside their little pens over here. I don't know. This game just makes me feel good. I don't know about you guys. Like, it's kind of a meme game. I didn't think.
Amy worm.
Can you imagine petting a hot dog with a bun? Because that's what I just did. Petting a bag of pretzels is what I'm about to do.
Snack bud.
This game is amazing. Like I said, it's like a weird feel-good game, and I don't know how to explain it, but you guys are loving it as well, and I doubt you guys know how to explain it as well. But either way, this episode's getting pretty long, so... Oh, Philbo wants to talk to us. I guess we'll talk to him next episode. But until then, thank you guys all very much for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to let me know by leaving a like down below. And if you guys want more of these awesome videos, be sure to hit that subscribe button. That'll put my latest videos on our YouTube homepage as soon as they come out, so you don't miss an episode. And be sure to hit that bell to turn on post notifications, because right now Bugsnax isn't like a part of my upload schedule or anything like that, so I'm just uploading it kind of randomly when I have extra time to play it. So as long as you guys hit that bell to turn on post notifications, you guys will know as soon as a new episode of Bugsnax comes out. But until then, thank you guys all very much for watching, and I'll see you guys here next time with some more Bugsnax. Oh, bye there.